This is a game called Quick Images. The goal of Quick Images is to immediately recognize, or in math terms, subitize, how many dots are on a card. This game is fun for everyone, from preschoolers to adults. To start out, we'll play with the 0 through 5 dice cards, 10 frame cards, and ordered dot cards. But you can play with a higher range of dot cards once you're ready for more of a challenge. To play the game, first shuffle the cards. Then show the players one card, just for a few seconds. The children look at the card and try to remember how many dots they see. Okay, so let's play. Ready? So how many dots did you see? Sometimes kids might recognize how many dots right away. They can call out their responses, or if they're playing in a group, they could show how many on their fingers. Other times they might not be sure how many. You can turn the card back over and say, "Let's figure it out. How many dots do you see?" Now that they're seeing the card with more time, they might know how many, or they might count the dots one by one. What's really great about this game is that everyone sees the quantities or dot configurations in different ways. On this card, you might see 3 on one side and 2 on the other, or 1 at the point and 2 on each side, or 3 in a triangle, and then 2 more. There are lots of different ways to see quantity. For an extra challenge, you can play with greater quantities of dots. People typically recognize 2 or 3 dots without needing to count them. But for larger quantities, we may need to cluster or chunk into smaller groups. For example, 10 dots are usually too many to subitize as 10. But if the dots are arranged as 2 groups of 5, and we know that 2 groups of 5 make 10, we can quickly see 10. You can also add in cards with dots arranged in circular and scattered configurations. These are more challenging to subitize because they're harder to group quickly. So, how many dots do you see? Check out our website for more games and lots of other ways to learn and practice math.